Yeah. chico y hacemos estas piezas a mano
en cerámica. Nosotros hacemos nuestra propia cerámica y queremos crear la flexibilidad del textil en estas piezas.
Trabajamos una por una,
le damos forma, la metemos al horno, la pintamos, la volvemos a meter al horno y luego la cosemos una por una.
Podemos hacer muchos colores, muchos tamaños, medida para el espacio de cada quien.
Nuestras piezas pueden ir en externo y según las colguemos, quedan de una forma. Entonces pueden ser, siempre se serán piezas únicas porque nunca se logrará el mismo tipo de movimiento.
Y somos apasionadas del bar, nos encanta el bar.
Alright, so everything that is here, these three pieces, is actually entirely done with spray paint.
Wow. Yeah.
So what it is that I do is I utilize spray paint in a way that most people don't. When you think of spray paint, it's usually very wild, messy, with the drips and the splatters and all of that. I create pieces that almost look like they're screen printed.
Yeah, that's what I had to look at. I was like, is this a print or is this?
It is very important. That's one of the reasons why I do these like time lapses and show the videos, just so people can see kind of the process of it. But it's all done with spray paint. I use an X-Acto blade and masking tape, and then I, you know, transfer the masking tape onto the canvas, block it off, spray paint, and then start working.
Yeah.
One layer at a time, one color at a time. This piece here, which is actually what this one is on a time lapse, is actually 112 different colors of spray paint.
Wow.
All done one layer at a time, each at a time.
So it takes a while.
It's 112 steps. Thank you. Thank you.